Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, we did just get that identity of that 17-year-old boy who unfortunately lost his life as a result of this shooting. Once again, he is 17-year-old Jamiere Jenkins. Now, the 17-year-old suspect, we cannot release his identity at this time because he is a minor, but we can tell you that he has been booked into the Pinal County Justice Center, Youth Justice Center. And if for some reason that changes and we can release his name, of course, we will be able to share that with you. But right now, Pinal County Sheriff's deputies have interviewed all parties present in the vehicle, the suspect's vehicle at the time of the shooting. They are investigating further to determine if there are any additional suspects or witnesses. But here's what we know about the shooting so far. We're told this started as a verbal fight between two teens. And Sheriff Mark Lamb says these two teens unfortunately have a long-standing disagreement. And that disagreement ended in the death of Jamiere Jenkins. Lamb says the suspect pulled out a gun and shot the victim in the neck and then drove off. Now, the suspect drove off in a blue Dodge Charger. Deputies were able to use Ring camera video and video from an Amazon truck driver to track down and arrest the suspect within 3 hours. And overnight, they were able to locate that blue Dodge Charger. That victim, the 17-year-old Jamiere Jenkins, he was taken to a local hospital where he later died after being shot in the neck. Sheriff Lamb says that suspect is now in custody. The department does believe that this was an isolated incident. They are investigating further.
There is no threat to the community. This is a one victim, and we had one suspect. We were able to track that suspect down. We have one juvenile who's passed, and our hearts and prayers go out to the family. I would love to see parents get more involved and keep this stuff from happening. You know, this is tragic when you have an altercation, a verbal altercation, that results in somebody shooting somebody else. I think it's cowardly.
That was Pinal County Sheriff Mark Lamb. He's reiterating that these types of incidents should not happen and that his heart does go out to the families. Of course, if we've learned any additional information about what led up to this or what led to that verbal fight that initiated the shooting, we'll be sure to keep you updated. So heartbreaking, guys.
Oh, it's so-